Well, you're gonna die this way. You're gonna die like Elvis on the can.
That's not very nice, okay?
What?
I've got it all worked out, dead man. Once I kill you, Maggie's heart will be mine. Oh, broads love it when you kill for them. Let's end this. Mono a mono, just you and me.
And me.
And me.
And me.
Okay. Where the hell is that? Oh.
So yeah, if you totally missed that when I... That amazing discovery I saw in the washroom. It was urinal, then it was stall, toilet, toilet, fire hydrant, and then toilet.
That's how you make crawlers, people. You throw your head. Except now they're completely useless. Woo!
Thank you so much. Have a lovely day. Well, look who's come crawling back, Mr. I don't need a guide bot. I'm just going to run around eating brains so guide bot gets stuck answering phones. I was just chatting about you with the central computer for the U.S. military. Apparently... Huh? Out now. Beat the rush, you know. Would you be a dear and tell Mr. Monday he's got 5 minutes before the whole town goes up in smoke? Thank you so much. Me. Don't eat my brain. It's all I've got. Help, Andrew. Somebody. Oh, my. Those eyes. That nose. That tie.
Mother, get back. That thing has destroyed my whole city, and I won't let him do the same to you.
Don't do this, Andrew. I love that zombie.
Excuse me?
It was a hot summer night in 1933. I was just a girl.
Yes?
He was quite a man. I couldn't resist his charms. Everything was real sweet until Father got home. Dragged my little Eddie out, and that was the last I saw of him. Until now. Father never told me what happened to him. But 9 months later, I had a little something to remember him by.
Are you telling me my daddy was a traveling salesman who eats brains?
Oh, Andrew, try not to be such a pill.
You destroyed my city. You killed my family. And now I suppose you want to kill me. Well, go ahead. Go ahead and try, Dad!
Oh, shit.
My God, the tables have turned.
No, shit hits the fan.
So you found out you were totally...
Okay, do you remember
Conan O'Brien here. Conan O'Brien is trying to kill you. You're his dad.
Look, dude. We gotta take up... Like, we gotta keep weakening.
Yep, layer by layer. Watch out!
Ow. I blew up the first one. Wait, what do we have to do again?
Oh, I did not mean to do that.
What do we do again?
No, you're right. Take out the layers. And I'm dead.
No! The door's supposed to open!
Not that door. In there. In there. Are we just hidden here?
Oh, God.
Hell, lure them all in there. See that room across the desk right there? You gotta get in there.
I couldn't do anything quick enough. Well, we got through.
It's okay, we now know what we have to do.
Okay, I'm staying on this side. I'm not moving. Okay, I'm gonna hit it once.
Here we go.
Okay, get that one, okay?
We stay in here. No, we make a shitload of zombies. Get them, they go out, they can contest with the B-Shop. B-Shop, B.
The B-Shop boy.
B-Shop. The Barbershop Quartet. Yeah, it's gonna be you, buddy. Alright, going for another one.
Hit that green part.
I know.
Oh, you were way too close.
I'll say one thing, your zombie is very fragile in this game.
Oh!
We stay in here.
What? That's it? There is a way.
Stay still.
There, wait for the door to close and I get out, jump off the desk. There, see?
That's combat being on a desk. We got three. Okay, so you gotta hit the yellow one, okay?
Yeah, and stay behind these pillars.
I got through the first one. Is there any more zombies in? Oh, there's like one guy, like.
Wait for it.
Ready? Yeah.
There you go. Nope, and the second one now.
Go.
Hold on.
Need help?
Nope. Whoa!
My head?
No, the upgrade he was using there.
Okay, where's the hole? Oh, it's
right there. That didn't work out so well. I'm still alive.
Doesn't matter. No.
Yeah, get in here, regroup.
Genghis Khan, man. Those are big ass stalls. Look at that big mirror. So the problem is they're getting out of the zombies.
I know.
It's not good. Oh, shit.
Wait for it.
Excellent deal. Maybe if you shoot it. Is it weaken it?
Not sure.
Use your head. Can you use your head?
If you can possess one of the guys with a giant cannon over there, that'd be great.
Oh, I hit him! Oh, you gotta go in.
Yep.
Got it. Got this. I got this.
Get him! Hold on! No!
Do I possess him though, or like... Glitch? Oh, you got him. What the hell was that?
That was interesting, that's what that was.
What was that?
Hey, look. Jesus, help me.
Thank you.
That was beautiful.
That was beautiful. Amazing. Amazing game.
I want to say that I wish this inspired
Patrick
Corpse
Curry.
Bride.
Patrick Curry.
Woo! It's one of those themes in games where love never dies, just mutates.
This is a good game.
Anything else?
I enjoy the music.
And?
Good plot.
And?
I think Halo stole some ideas from this.
It's not really like other.
Yeah, it's very unique. Thank you, Big Video.
I was saying that as much as a dick.
Oh, 2003.
No, that's
someone
who made.
Don't ask me if
okay.
I'm staying. I never want to leave. There's so many Gregs. It's a sign. Ben Crabtree. Now every day's a holiday. Casey Stockton plays the banjo. Punch balls where I want to fall in love. To fall in love. 'Cause punch balls where I want to fall in love. To fall in love.
Yeah, right there. Yeah, my boyfriend's back. That's another amazing 1993 zombie movie you should see. That's unlike any other. Very similar to this game. Nice to know they had a kick-ass sales team. See this logo? You'll never see it again.
Pretty much. Sad.
And that's why they had the hippo heads.